Mr. Chiffon, I have your latest design. Where do I find this rare tiger?
The den's not far from your location, but I want you to be extremely careful. This might be the only creature in Kirat fiercer than you. The Royal Army is terrified of her. She's a legendary man-eater who's killed 11 people in the last year. But her fur... Ajay, wait until you see that beautiful white Bengal goat.
Oh, I've dealt with tigers before.
I know you have. But without you, I have no model. And without a model, Kirat Fashion Week will be a non-event and not the glorious return that House of Chiffon so richly deserves. I've been told that my clothes are to die for. Please don't prove that to be true. Stay safe out there, for both our sakes.
Ah.
To die? Get me out of here!
Smuggling heroin, are they?
That would get you killed by either.
Hey, it's AJ. What do you need me to do?
Ajay, we have an entire clinic's worth of contraceptives and disease tests to smuggle into Noah's brothels. Can you protect the truck?
Wouldn't guns be better protection?
Yes, but we'd never get them past the army. Sending you the location.
showed up. Well, are you sober? Doesn't matter, you're not driving. Climb on top of the truck and we'll get going.
I left a grenade launcher by the truck. The best defense is a good... Any situation is complicated. The Golden Park can't just go in and shut down the brothels. Many of the prostitutes are kidnapped.
Yes, they're beaten, raped, starved.
Workers out to recruit more. For some people, it's the only future they can afford.
There's something in the road!
We've got some engine trouble. Keep an eye out while I try to jumpstart this rust bucket. This truck was supposed to be serviced months ago. Keep them off our back while I restart it.
Ajay, that convoy you brought in was a gift we desperately needed. Thank you, brother.
The tent showed how many men does it take to guard an outpost.
We wouldn't need as many guards if we kept the animal cages somewhere else.
Corporal Sen's vehicle broke down. You'll have to get it repaired.